Fashion Week, and guess who's here tonight with us? Our girl, Mila J from 92.5 KYHY Radio. How you doing tonight, girl?
Keeping it cheap and easy.
And sleazy. No, she's looking rather good tonight. But look, we're both wearing the leather jackets. We're rocking it here tonight.
Yep.
Doing it up real big. So how are you feeling about the fashion show so far?
I'm loving it. I'm ready for more.
Ready for more? That's
yes,
what's up.
That's what's up.
So as you all take it in, has this kind of changed your perspective on fashion, period? Do you want to, like, you know, tone it down or step it up? How are you feeling about the fashion right
now? I want to step it up even more. I want to give it to them.
Okay, so if we want to look for more cheap and easy with Mila J, where can we find you?
Well, you can go to 925kyhy.com, tune in to the morning edition of the Jumpstart Live, Fridays 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific, and you can also hit me up on Facebook or Twitter, JAMELIAHJOY.
All right, guys. Well, right now, we're going to get back to more footage of the fashion show. I'll tell you guys more about the designers who's going to be showcasing tonight. But other than that, we're here live in Los Angeles at the Towers watching L.A. Fashion Week with some presenting designers. Check it out. What's going on, DMV? So you know I have something to say, right? Well, I'm here at L.A. Fashion Week, and designer B. Scott is showing at 8 p.m. But give me 1 second. It's now going on 8:30. That means the show has not started on time. Sweetie, New York Fashion Week, Paris Fashion Week, Philadelphia Fashion Week, it does not matter. You have to start on time. If your schedule and program says 8 p.m., then you start on 8 p.m. So let's just go ahead and get them together. I mean, we're going to see the collection. I'm sure it's nice, but punctuality is what counts.
Thank you.
Yes, that means she's grinding and putting in work. And also, from what I just heard through the grapevine, that she also receives homeschooling. This is amazing. This goes to show that you, as young models, as aspiring models, can actually put in work yourself, and you don't have to resort to the typical things such as reality TV or any type of reality show just to get put on. If you grind and get with an agency and actually do real work and network, you can succeed in this industry. It's very much so easily, and you all saw it in her work. Let's go check out some more. Encouragement that you give to young girls wanting to do what you're doing right now.